This is David Ramsey.
Oh, he's rocking a Clash t-shirt, man after my own heart.
He's a former DARPA engineer. He left the DOD after his brother died of leukemia. He then moved to Los Angeles and joined the Church of the Unlocked Mind.
Those guys.
Yeah, those guys.
All aboard the crazy train.
Now, the church's main headquarters are in Los Angeles, but they have branches all over the world. The DOD wants David tracked because they feel he may be psychologically vulnerable.
And because he knows the secrets to some of the DOD's most cutting-edge technologies, including the Extreme Accuracy Tasked Ordnance, a.k.a. Exacto, a.k.a. a 50-caliber guided bullet.
No line of sight needed to commit an assassination.
Last night, David's wife, Kate Ramsey, escaped from the church's campus and went to the police.
So DOD believes this church is getting classified information from David Ramsey. For what purpose?
It's not clear.
Actually, it might be coming into focus. Ms. Jones, I just sent you a folder.
Okay. It seems the Defense Intelligence Agency has identified one of the church's executive members, Marlon Amar, meeting with a Dao Z. He's a Chinese national suspected of being a spy.
David Ramsey and the Church of Unlocked Mind are selling military intel to China? We've got a huge problem.
That's to say the least.
Kenzie and Deeks, undercover inside the church.
Here we go.
Through the looking glass.
Find Amar and Dao Z. Quickly.
On it.
Mr. Callan, Mr. Hanna, go talk to Kate Ramsey. She's waiting for you.
All righty.